People have said to me, like, you don't need to do any more biopics. You don't need to play any more real people. But I don't agree with that because as an African-American actor, a lot of our stories haven't been told. I would love to play Jimi Hendrix, man. That'd be the dream role. Yeah. I would love to play Jimi Hendrix. It would be a cool jump to play.
Andre 3000's playing him.
Well, he already did it.
Right.
He already did it. We'll see what it is.
What'd you think of him doing it?
Well, I didn't see it.
You haven't seen it?
No, I haven't seen it. Okay. So, you know, we'll see. We'll see what that is. Just because somebody does, you know, one Jimmy story doesn't mean you can't do another one.